Hey guys, thanks for dropping by. My name is Dora and you're watching Creative Bath Lab. Today I'm showing you how to make body wash using melt and pour soap. This project is so easy to make, and it only requires a few ingredients. You already know I tried over 20 recipes, and what I found out is that you can definitely make the body wash with just soap and water. However, I do recommend using a powder surfactant as well. Please read the description for important information like the recipe, tips, updates, and the supply list. Chop the soap so it melts evenly. I tried several different bases and they all worked about the same. The powder surfactant serves as an emulsifier. It gives the soap a smoother consistency and makes it more creamy. It also creates additional suds, foam, and lather. Add the ingredients to a container and heat it to melt the soap and dissolve the SLSA. Boil the mixture for several minutes to ensure the ingredients are dissolved and to also evaporate some of the water. The soap mixture should weigh less than when you started. The mixture will thicken as it cools. You can use an ice bath or refrigerate the soap mixture to quicken this process. But you still need to let the soap mixture sit uncovered for 30 hours. During this time, it's going to thicken a lot more. Now you have the body wash base. Weigh out the mixture so that you can add the correct amount of fragrance and preservative. I'm adding 7% fragrance and 0.5% preservative. If you've ever made body wash, you already know that the fragrance oil is going to make the mixture really thin. This is why you want to start with a really thick body wash base to begin with. Add more water to thin it or soap base to thicken it. I mixed a bit of body wash and liquid colorant to make concentrated colors. For the liquid colorant tutorial, click the information icon. At this point, your body wash should be thin enough to drizzle continuously. Now for the really fun part. Grab a clear container and let your artistic and creative side shine. Okay, so I just had a brilliant idea. And of course, it's while I'm watching the video, but diagonal layers. To make diagonal layers, simply tilt the container to one side while filling it. The layers have hard edges. To soften them like this, pour the body wash out. Keep pouring it until the lines are blurred to your satisfaction. Then pour it back in. The body wash performs great, especially on a loofah, as you will see in a second, but it also creates suds on bare hands too. I thought this was kind of like important to include because, as you know, I give away everything that I make. And one of my friends was telling me that the last body wash I made really wasn't that sudsy. So I was determined to basically prove to myself that it can be sudsy even without a loofah. By the way, the inspiration for this project, aside from me having a surplus of bar soap and trying to use it, was this body wash. A friend left it at my house a few weeks ago, and wow, it's a thick, creamy body wash that produces tons of suds and lather. Plus, they smell amazing, especially the red one. I was so impressed that I bought the other ones the next day. Well, actually, I asked my husband to pick them up on his way from work, but you get the idea. All right, guys, that's it. Subscribe now for more awesome tutorials just like this. It's the big red button under this video. And don't forget to like and comment. I love feedback, and I definitely don't mind new ideas for future projects.